Right, we are now joined by the scary movie, Bambisa Geba to Blackberry Xolani Nkala. He is on obviously the losing side tonight, and I can see Ugutama players, they are really, really not happy. Let's get some of the reactions coming out from Blackberry.
I lose I come nandi ne, but I can test my hands as losing, but we played since sooner rather just as guys as I am a penalty. But today the game was tough, so we had to go to penalties and we lost. So tough luck.
Ngiyabona ke ukuthi they were complaining esikhathi bakhipha ama supporters awafuna ukuthi uphume. Uyithathe kanjani leyo decision yaka coach ukuthi akudonse?
Ngithathe kahle because the team end of the day sidlala sonke. Whatever u coach decision ayithathayo ufuna ibenefit i team, so I must support the decision ngayi nge crowd.
I know ukuthi this was not the tournament ebenidlala but wadlala amanye ama tournament, and I do believe ukuthi nakusasa nayo any final. Uyiboni ihamba kanjani leya kusasa?
No, mele si recover kule final ya today, sambe siyosebenza sunele game yakusasa final so that it's all imali end of the day sidlalela yona, but we must pick up and win the next game.
Thank you so much. That was Blackberry giving us some of his reactions tonight. Eshela ke ukuthi definitely the final that they will be playing osukunikelwa kusasa, they will try to win that final. So we will hope ukuthi ke definitely they will redeem themselves so that they can win tomorrow, so that at least they can get something out of the final tomorrow. And we'll try to get also the winning coaches, but for now it's about to be the trophy presentation. If my cameraman can just show you the view, sizokwazi ke ukuthi sibe nawo ke ama trophy presentation where the third place will get the bronze medal, and obviously the second place, and lastly the winners, that is ambassadors.